Carowinds has unveiled their new 2019 additions, which will be Blue Ridge Junction, a new 7-acre themed area, and Copperhead Strike, a new double launch coaster by Mack Rides. Copperhead Strike will be in the new 7-acre themed area called Blue Ridge Junction. Blue Ridge Junction will replace Crossroads, and I believe they will have a pathway behind Boo Blasters towards Dodgems. It will feature a couple new things, including the new coaster, of course, Copperhead Strike, and a new restaurant, Blue Ridge Country Kitchen, which will replace Wings. Let's go ahead and talk about Copperhead Strike's ride layout. We'll be doing a full analysis for you. So, as you come out of the station, you will immediately enter a Jojar roll, and then you will have a right turn towards the launch station. You will immediately enter the launch station. You'll wait there for a couple seconds. You'll see flickering lights, music playing, and some barrels to fit in with the theming with Granny's Jam. So now you're going to be launched, and you will immediately enter a vertical loop, your first of 5 inversions. After you are out of the loop, you will go into your ejector airtime hill, followed by the second inversion, which is a corkscrew. Then you're going to go through some twists and turns here, following up to the second launch, which is actually an airtime hill, so that's probably going to be really big ejector. It'll get up to 50 miles per hour. Once out of the launch, you will go into this inverted top hat, which kind of stops there for a little bit. It'll probably be much faster when Copperhead Strike opens to the public. Then you're going to go into another vertical loop. After the loop, you'll be able to see the midway, which people will be able to walk on, and you'll have the coaster literally flying right next to you. And for the rest of the ride, you will just have a bunch of twists and turns, which will then lead to the final breaks. So overall, this ride lasts 2 minutes and 24 seconds. It has 5 inversions, 2 launches, and it gets up to a total speed of 50 miles per hour. Oh, and it also runs 3 trains. Keep in mind that Carowinds may have more things in store for the 2019 season, such as their Flyers ride, which was taken out for Camp Snoopy this year to fit in more of the new rides. Also on Carowinds' website, where they announced Blue Ridge Junction, you can see that they say many more surprises to come. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. We'll see you in the next one.